Sing a song of sixpence, a pocket full of rye, 4 and 20 blackbirds baked in a pie. When the pie was open, the birds began to sing. Now wasn't that a dainty dish to set before the king? The king was in his counting house, counting out his money. The queen was in the parlor, eating bread and honey. The maid was in the garden, hanging out the clothes, when down came a blackbird and pecked off her nose.